the biggest thing coming, Brock Lesnar.
The following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 270 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Lesnar's collegiate accolades are almost too numerous to mention. Multiple amateur titles and a collegiate record of 106 wins, only 5 defeats. I see his WWE career unfolding in the same way, Corey.
Saxton, stop dancing.
I can't help it. It's like my hips and my hands have a mind of their own.
And their opponent from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi.
Not only an all-time great, but the father of Jimmy and Jey Uso. The real person responsible for their tag team prowess, Saxton.
And their dance moves, too.
Hey, guys, you think Rikishi would give me a dance lesson?
Absolutely not, Saxton. With any luck, you'll get a stink face.
No! No! Rikishi wouldn't do that to me.
One of the OGs of the bloodline and the pride of Samoa.
And he'll back it up in more ways than one.
I think someone's about to get flattened, guys.
And from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 558 pounds, Yokozuna!
Success in the sumo arena only topped by his WWE success, Yokozuna.
This man once held the WWE title for nearly 300 days, and I think he could easily repeat that success again.
Man, look at the size of Yokozuna.
Even more impressive than his sheer size is his ability to move around the ring like no one else. A horrifying blend of size, speed, agility, and power.
Here we go. This handicap match is now underway.
I bet we see the impact of the numbers game right away.
And I bet that impact will be devastating. My condolences in advance.
Able to give him the slip.
And he's able to counter.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Running hip attack. What impact.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
A handicap match can bring some challenges to the combatants. Corey, what is the thought process when competing in a match like this?
Well, if the numbers are in your favor, it's important to have whoever is on the apron cause distraction. Remind the person who's outnumbered just how high the hill is that they have to climb.
Perched up top.
Rikishi slipping some here.
Weird European uppercut.
Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless. What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, what's that gut?
Took the wind right out of you.
Spine buster. There he goes, right into the corner. And what a maneuver we just saw there. Oh, he fights Rikishi back.
Oh, my gosh! Oh, my goodness, double gut buster. That might have broken some ribs.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Uses the edge of the knee. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Target in the arm now.
Brock with the quick wherewithal.
And finds a counter. Just one step ahead. And that was a well-executed attack.
Sharp clothesline.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Perched up top.
Nobody home. Uh-oh.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Rikishi has an open.
He's able to beat a two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Oh, man, tag.
Sent out to the center of the ring.
Oh, double super kick. I just saw the faces on the attendees in the front row turn to stone with that look from Yokozuna. Straight to the face, stays off the attack. Oh, God! Ooh! Ah, striking with an A. An unchained physicality just got brought to Lesnar.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, whoa, things could be far worse.
For that one.
Rikishi is all business now.
What's he about to do?
Sharp clothesline.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
Perched up top.
Beast incarnate wants something from the fans. He wants to hear them get loud.
Punch!
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Oh, my goodness!
He has a hold of Rikishi.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
And the audience responding in a big way to the next big thing. Count out may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
And he has an answer for it.
Brock Lesnar has him up. Epic Samoan driver.
Did Rikishi come back from that?
Pulled back into the hip toss. Rikishi is getting picked apart right now.
Lesnar is calling the shots now. Sent into the corner. And it's a long way down from there. A solid way to the outside. And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Wait, what's Lesnar doing going to the top rope?
Launch before coming down like thunder.
Two. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Beast in predator mode.
Yokozuna needs to reassert himself back in this match.
Oh, man. Lesnar fuses short, ready to explode.
Brock Lesnar has him up.
Control his opponent. What a Samoa drop.
Brock could be seconds away.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Back suplex right out of the apron. Yokozuna getting worked on right now.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Three. Brock Lesnar has his opponent. Powerbomb delivered, but Lesnar holds on. How about a second time? Are we going to see the trifecta? The trifecta complete.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Cutting up.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent.
Rikishi! Driver! Can that finish the beast off?
And Lesnar kicked out!
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Brock Lesnar has him up.
Control of his opponent! What a Samoa driver! Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Boom! Looking to end it here!
This could be it.
Feeling pretty good about yourself.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.